Listen to this. Isn't that pretty? That's a finger exercise written many years ago by Johann Sebastian Bach. But today, that same piece is called Lover's Concerto, and it's become really the number one hit in the country. And we're very fortunate in having the three lovely young ladies who've recorded this song. Ladies and gentlemen, the Toys!
Singing once again.